Hey everybody, it's day 191 of the Dress Project, and today's fact of the day is slaveholders justify debt bondage by saying that the families aren't capable of taking care of themselves and insist that this isn't really slavery since they are just waiting for the family to repay their debt. And that can be found in Slavery Today, so check that out. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow, and don't forget to donate to one of the links below. Have a great rest of your day. Bye!